Dear students, I have given you some facts in the last class, that is calculation of number of electrons, protons and neutrons of the sum by giving some examples. I hope you have done it, and today we will do some terms related, that is isoterms. Iso means same. So next we will proceed for this one. But before going to that, I am giving some examples how to calculate the number of electrons, protons and neutrons. For example, that is silicon 14, 28. SI, that is symbolic representation for that silicon. 14, that is your atomic number. That is number of electrons, number of, that is protons. 28, mass number. That is sum of numbers of protons and neutrons. Sum of numbers of protons and neutrons, that is 28. But number of protons, that is 14. Then I have to calculate number of neutrons. So instead of that P, you just can put that 14. So 28 is equal to 14 plus N. So that implies N is equal to 28 minus 14, that is 14. In the same manner, we can take, for example, potassium. K 1939. K, that is symbolic representation for that potassium. Atomic number 19, that is atomic number. Number of electron, number of protons. 39, that is mass number. That is sum of numbers of protons and neutrons. So instead of the number of protons, you can write that is 19. So 39 is equal to 19 plus N. That implies N is equal to 39 minus 19, that is 20. So this is how we have calculated the number of electrons, protons and neutrons. Next we'll go for the rest part, that is how the isoterms, that is applicable. What is the meaning of that isotope, isobar, isostar, isotone, etc. I will give the definitions and examples of this kind. First we'll say, what is the meaning of that isotope? Isotope, same element, same atomic number, same position in periodic table, PT. That is periodic table, same position in the periodic table. We know the periodic table that is done on the basis of that atomic numbers. Elements are arranged in the increasing order of their atomic numbers. Since atomic numbers are same in case of isotopes, since atomic numbers are same, they must have, that means the isotopes must have same position in the periodic table. So, what is the meaning of that isotope? Those species which are having same element, that is they are the same elements, same atomic number, same position in periodic table, same chemical properties. Since atomic, that is number is same chemical properties, because that contains same number of electrons, but different mass number, this is the difference. Different mass numbers, same atomic number. What is the meaning of that isotope? Those elements which are having same atomic number but different mass numbers, that is known as isotopes. So they will differ by number of neutrons. They will differ by the number of neutrons. Electrons, that will be same. Protons, that will be same. They will take same position in the periodic table, but they have different number of neutrons, so that the mass number will be different. For example, that is hydrogen, 1H1. You know that is protium. 1, 2, that is deuterium. 1, 3, that is tritium. Deuterium, deuterium, protium, tritium. Protium, deuterium, tritium. Same element, H, H, H. All the examples of that same element, hydrogen atom. They have the same atomic number 1, 1, 1. Same atomic number means they will take same position in the periodic table. But mass number are different. Mass number is 1, 2, 3. So same element having same atomic number but different mass numbers are known as isotopes. Then isotopes will differ with respect to their mass numbers. They will differ with respect to their mass number means they must have different number of neutrons. Then how? You will calculate number of electrons, protons and neutrons in all these cases. Then what will happen? Number of electrons, that is atomic number, that is equal to number of electrons, that is equal to number of proton, and number of neutrons is your mass number minus atomic number. So the answer will be 110. This is an element, protium, that is hydrogen, that divide of that neutron. It will take, in this case, atomic number 1, means number of electron 1, proton 1. Then what we get that number of neutrons? That 2 minus 1, that is 1. Similarly, atomic number 1, electron 1, proton 1, mass number 3 minus atomic number 1, 3 minus 1, that is 2. So, these are the same elements, same atomic number, different mass numbers. Why different mass numbers? Because different in their number of neutrons. Therefore, that is the example of that isotope. You will cite other examples of this kind. For example, chlorine 1735. Chlorine 1737. That is the isotopes of that chlorine. You will calculate number of electron, proton and neutron. Electron, proton and neutron. Number of electron 17, proton 17. Then number of neutron 35 minus 17, that is equal to 18. Then in this case also, number of electron 17, number of proton 17, and number of neutrons 37 minus 17, that is 20. So they will differ with respect to the number of neutrons, that is isotope. If we will cite other examples of this one, this is another example, this is the example we have cited. The another example, carbon 612 and carbon 614. We have given 614, 612. The isotopes of the carbon, number of electron, proton and neutron, if you count, then what will happen? Carbon 612, carbon 614. 6, 6 and 14 minus 6, that is 8. That is 6, 6, 12 minus 6, that is 6. They will differ with respect to that number of neutron. So same element, same atomic number, but different mass numbers due to different number of neutrons, that is known as isotopes. Next we'll go for that isobar. What is the meaning of that isobar? Isobar. Different element. Different element. If elements are different, atomic numbers are different. Elements are different, atomic numbers are different. Then, what will be the properties? Physical and chemical properties, that will be also different. Elements are different. Atomic numbers are different. Different position in periodic table. They have different physical as well as chemical properties. But they will same with respect to one factor, that is mass number. They have the same mass number. So different elements, different position in periodic table, different atomic numbers, different physical and chemical properties, but same mass number. How to define that isobar? These are the different elements, different position in periodic table. They have different atomic numbers. They have different physical as well as chemical properties. Different physical as well as chemical properties. But they, in with respect, they will be same. But they have same mass number. For example, if we take argon 1840 and calcium 2040. Argon 1840 and calcium 2040. If we count the number of electrons, protons and neutrons, then these are the different elements, argon and calcium. Argon, that is inert gas. Calcium, very reactive element, Elo2 positive element, very reactive element. They have different atomic numbers. So atomic numbers are different, means different position in periodic table. Elements are different, physical, chemical properties. So, but they have the same mass number, that is 40-40. So, if we count number of electron, 18, 40 minus 18, that is 22. And in this case, 20. In all the respect, they will differ. But only they have the same mass number, that is mass number 40, Therefore, these are known as isobars. Then how to define that isobar? Different elements with different atomic numbers, but same mass numbers are known as isobars. Then what will be the properties of that isobars? They will take different position in periodic table. They have different physical as well as chemical properties. So this is regarding that isobar. Next, we have to define what is the meaning of that isotone? Isotones, they are the different elements. Different elements means different atomic numbers, different physical and chemical property. Different position in periodic table. They have the different position in that periodic table. But in which respect they will be same? But contains same number of neutrons. But they contain same number of neutrons. They have same number of neutrons, that is known as isotone. If we cite some examples of this kind, for example, silicon, that is 1428. If we count the number of electrons, protons, and neutrons, in these cases, and we have to compare this one with that of the aluminium 1327. The silicon 1428. So number of electron 14, number of neutron 28 minus 14, that is 14. And in this case, number of electron 13, number of proton 13, and number of neutrons 27 minus 13, that is 14. Mark it. Number of neutrons are same. Different elements, silicon and aluminum. Different atomic numbers, different mass numbers, different number of electrons, different number of protons, different position of the periodic table, different physical and chemical properties. But they have similarity in their number of neutrons. They contain same number of neutrons. If I'll give other examples of this kind, for example, fluorine 919, neon, that is 1020. Other examples of this kind, electron, proton, neutron, 9, 9, 19 minus 9, that is 10. 10, 10, 10. So number of Newton, that is same. So that is known as isotone. So different elements having same number of Newtons, that is known as isotone. We have to take different elements, but they have the similarity only in the number of Newtons, that is known as isotone. So this is regarding that isotone. Next, we'll see, what is the meaning of that isodiaphor? Isodiaphor. Isodiaphor. They are the different elements. Different atomic number, different physical and chemical properties, different physical and chemical properties, different position in periodic table. They have different position in periodic table, but they have similarity in the number of, that is n minus p values, that is, but have same number of n minus p, same number of, they have same value of, they have same, that is value of, they have same value of, that is n minus p, number of Newtons minus number of proton, that must be same. For example, if we'll cite uranium 92, uranium 92 238, lead Pb 82, or you can take that thorium, thorium 90, uranium 92 238 and thorium 90, that is 234. Thorium, TS, that means for that thorium, U that for stand for that uranium. This is the atomic number, this is your mass number. Atomic number, mass number. So if you count the number of electrons, protons, and neutrons in all these cases, number of electrons 92, number of protons, that is 92, number of Newton, that 238 minus 92, 238 minus 92, that is 146. 146. In the same manner, if we count that 90, 90, 144, that number of Newton, 144. We have to calculate the value of that n minus p, that is number of Newtons minus number of proton, number of Newtons minus number of protons. What will be? It is 146 minus 92, that is 54. And 144 minus 90, that is 54. So different elements, different atomic numbers, different mass numbers contain different number of electrons, different number of protons, different number of Newtons, but in which respect they are same? In which respect they have same? They contain same value of, that is n minus p. They have the same value of n minus p values, 54, n minus p, n minus p, 54, n minus p, that is 54. Then it is treated as isodiaphor. That is the example of that isodiaphor. Next, we'll go for that isostar. What is the meaning of that isostar? Isostar. These are different compounds. In the previous, we have discussed regarding the elements. Elements, regarding that elements. But this is the different type of compounds, different type of compounds having same number of atoms and same number of electrons. So these are the compounds which are having same number of atoms and containing same number of that is electrons, that is known as isostar. For example, that is CO2 and N2O. CO2 and N2O. In this case, we will count number of atoms and number of, that is electrons. Number of atoms and number of electrons. In this case, number of atom, carbon 1, oxygen 2, that is 3. In this case, nitrogen 2, oxygen 1, that is 3. Then what regarding the number of electrons? We know atomic number of an element, that is equal number of electrons, neutral case. So in this case, number of electron that is present in carbon, that is 6. And 2, oxygen atomic number, that is 8, 2 into 8. So the answer is 22. 8 into, that is 16, plus 6, that is 22. In case of N2O, the number of electron, 2 into atomic number for that nitrogen, 2 nitrogen atoms are there, atomic number for that nitrogen, that is 7. So 2 into 7 plus 8. So that is 14 plus 8, that is 22 again. Then I have to explain that isostar. So these are the different compounds. Different compounds having same number of atoms, 3 and 3, and also having same number of electrons, that is known as isostar. These are the isostars. Dear students, we have already discussed that is elements, compound, mixture, that is symbolic representation of elements, there are IUPAC names, and also we have derived the formula of the compounds by giving basic radicals, acid radicals in the last classes. So be prepared yourself to appear at the exam, which will be held on 25th of this month. And special award that will be given to you, specially you will be awarded by me, or award will be given on behalf of me. So be ready to appear at that exam, best of luck, and do well in that exam. Thank you all.